life workgroups, and the workgroups that me and Demita are leading is workgroup one, quantitative imaging analysis of the plant nucleus in 3D.
And in this work group, our goals are to determine functional link between chromatin organization and its impact on gene regulation and plant.
How to manage HTP and FTP. Okay. First of all, because I know a lot of people, so there are a lot of people that I work together with, or that I know from meetings, but also a lot of people that are working on the nuclear periphery envelope or nuclear organization that I have not met before. And as we are now stumbling into this field, it's really exciting for us, or for me, to meet you all. So I'm very pleased to be here.
Thank you for the invitation to be able to present this keynote today. One of the things that I want to do as part of this talk is to give you some of the background and some of the history of how we have come to the point of this cost action.